So we've left that stirring for probably 5 minutes, and now we're adding the coconut milk. Turn the heat down slightly, so it's on a quite low heat now. And give it a stir around. Now what we do is we cover that and you let it cook over, that's a really low heat that we've got that on, and we'll leave that cooking for about 1 hour to 2 hours. You can just keep coming back like I do and testing it every now and again, and makes the meat really tender and all the spices work together beautifully.